class was dismissed, but when it was a session, I always had a question. I would raise my hand to make a stand, come through my chest, can't help me with my problem, it was never much. Just a trick to spell a stick, I try to sneak a touch. Oh, how I wish I could hold her hand and give her a hug. She was married to the man, he was a thug, his name was Lee. He drove a Z, he picked her up from school, probably at 3 o'clock. I was on her dock, yes indeedy, I wrote graffiti on the bus. First I write her name, then carve a bust with my name last on the looking glass. I seen her yesterday, but still I had to let her pass.
Dream of fairy tales, I think of me and Shelly. See, she's my type of hype and I can't stand when brothers tell me that I should quit chasing and look for something better. But the smile that she shows makes me a go-getter. I haven't gone as far as asking if I could get with her. I just play love by ear and hope she gets the picture. I'm shooting for her heart, got my finger on the trigger. She can be my broad and I can be hot. All I can do is stay up. Back as kids we used to kiss when we played truth or dare. Now she's more sophisticated, highly educated, not at all overrated. I think I need a prayer to get in a book, and it looks rather dry. I guess a twinkle in her eye is just a twinkle in her eye. Although she's crazy stepping, I'll try and stop the stride, cause I won't have no more of this passing me by.
Time for me to voice my opinion, can't be pretending she didn't have me. Sprung like a chicken, chasing my tail like a doggy. She was kind of like a star, thinking I was like a fan. Damn, she looked good, downside she had a man. He was a Rudy too, a Nick and Poop. She told me soon your little birdie's gonna fly the coop. She was a flake like corn, and I was born not to understand. By letting her pass, I proved to be a better man.
I wish I wasn't such a wimp, cause then I would let you know that I love you so. And if I was your man, then I would beat you. The only lying I would do is in the bed with you. Then I signed to Chandler, the one who loves you dearly. P.S. love me tender. But the letter came back 3 days later, returned to sender. Damn.